on up south, I'm gonna see if I can't unwind. Come on down south, I'm gonna meet some friends of mine.
The year is 2006, and young Eric Cartman cannot wait for the new Nintendo Wii to come out. Unable to cope with the wait any longer, Eric decides to freeze himself for 3 weeks. But a freak avalanche makes Eric impossible to find, and so he remains frozen.
This is it, New Hampshire. We have risked much bringing you here, Time Child.
Can it? You otters may have evolved to the point you can talk, but I don't need lectures.
Don't let the Time Child out of your sight. He could try to run.
We have a deal, Blavius. As long as I get what I want, you have nothing to worry about.
Something is spooking the ostriches.
Sure, this is Monarch Land now. Probably Jarvis probes everywhere.
Here it is! We have arrived!
Hold!
This is it, Time Child. The old Museum of Technology, abandoned long ago. Let's get what you want, Time Child, and get out of here.
Over here! Yes, here! It's here! The Nintendo Wii. I've waited so long for this.
All right, Time Child, we filled our side of the bargain. Now return with us to Otter Bay.
Sorry, Blavius, I've got other plans.
No! It was a trick! Science, damn you, Time Child!
I got it! I got the Wii!
Time Child, you've returned!
We thought for sure you had died in the Thobart plant.
Yeah, lucky for me, the otters believed I was on their side. Do me a favor. Next time I'm in a recessed biocave, don't send me a level 2 homing call.
TC, wait!
I can't wait. This is gonna be so awesome. Get out of my way!
You gained the otter's trust? Were you wearing an information crystal?
Here.
Science be praised. This could end the war.
You've done a great thing, TC. How can we repay you?
Just send a maintenance guy to my room. I want this Nintendo hooked up to my float screen now.
Come in!
Dude, what is taking so long? I want to play!
What kind of output does this have? This is some ancient Super VHS output or something. I can't connect it to your float screen.
There's gotta be some way to hook it up! It's the freaking future!
It may be the future for you, but I can't hook up anything to a float screen without at least a Laser 7 output.
You gotta be shitting me! Science, damn it! I'm so fucking sick of the future!
TC, what's wrong?
I'll tell you what's wrong. I've been waiting 500 years to play the Nintendo Wii. And if I don't get to play real soon, I'm gonna bust a nut.
Well, we're all glad you're back. I know somebody who's missed you very much. Come on in, K-10.
Bark, bark. Hello, Eric. I have missed you.
Thank you.